Hey brothers and sisters, this is your brother Patrick, your brother from another mother. I want to make a quick video. Travel plans, Chicago. I will be there on the evening of the 22nd, all day the 23rd, all day the 24th. I will be available. Water baptisms, prayer for baptism, Holy Spirit, prayer for healing, deliverance, salvation, anything, words of wisdom, words of knowledge to minister to people. I will be there. Then I will be traveling Saturday night. I will be in Minneapolis, Minnesota. I'll be seeing people 7:30, starting 7:30 Saturday night. They're at a hotel in the northeastern part of Minneapolis. If you email me, my email is below the video. I will give you the location. We can meet Saturday night, the 25th of July, and then starting 1 p.m. on the 26th, we will go out to White Bear Lake for water baptisms. Can also baptize people at the hotel I'm at, but there's a group of people, you know, want to do it at White Bear Lake. On the afternoon of the 26th, it's going to be 83 degrees, not bad. It's warm enough, but I'm sure the water's going to be cold that far north. And then Monday the 27th, I'll be available to see people in Minneapolis. So I've still got slots, and I can make room for anybody on any of those days, Saturday night, Sunday, or Monday the 27th. Then on Saturday, August the 1st, I will be in the Petersburg, Virginia Beach area. If you are in the Virginia Beach, Petersburg, Virginia area, or even Richmond, even on up to D.C., please contact me, you know, because if it's enough people, I can move up toward Richmond and, you know, and try to accommodate people up in toward D.C. and all that, or even in D.C. I mean, if it's enough people, then I'll stay another day on Sunday and going up there to D.C. It's up to the Lord and up to, you know, people that contact me. If there's a need, I'll go. That will be August the 1st and 2nd weekend. God bless you guys.